Hi, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to create a very simple letter in Word and also how to add your logo. So we're in Google Docs at the moment. Just create a blank document, and I'm firstly just going to go up to the zoom here, and I'm just going to take that down to 75% just so that we can see the whole document. And I just want to start by putting in a simple address. So I'm just going to start typing. And usually you'll want your address over to the right hand side. So I'm going to click and select all of these lines, just drag it across all of those lines. Then I'm going to go to this icon here, click on the drop down. These are your alignment tools. So currently we're over to the left. This is center, and then this is the right alignment. So I'm going to click on right. And as you can see, everything's now perfectly lined up to the right. So I'm just going to click to postcode. Then I'm going to press my return key twice, and then I'm simply going to put a date in. And once again, I'm going to press that return key twice, go up to my alignment tool again, click on the drop down, and then I'm going to realign everything back over to the left. Then I'm just going to type the first line to address the individual, press the return key twice. And then all I'm going to do is to put the body of my text in. Obviously, this will be your own personal letter, but to save you watching me type this all out, I'm just simply going to copy and paste some text in. Now you can see that the text is a slightly different size and possibly a different font, but I'm going to come to all that at the end and make sure it's all corrected. So now that the body of my text is in, I'm just going to press the return key again twice. Actually, maybe I'll press that three times. Put in the end line, yours sincerely. Then I'm going to press my return key a few times and put in my name, and then put in my company position. And then in here, I can insert a signature. Now I will put a link in the description below for how you can create your own personal signature. But if you already have your own signature, to insert it, you need to go to insert, image, upload from computer, select your image or your signature and click upload, and then click on the signature, and right down at the bottom here you'll have all of the wrapping for this particular signature. If you select the one it's on here, it will allow the text to run around it, but it will align this image to the left of your page. So I'm just going to drag that corner and resize this image. Just use the slider at the side to move the page back up. So I'm going to choose this behind text. Now this is going to create something a little bit weird. So if I deselect it, you can see the text is very close, and that text may also go over the top. So if I use my return key and move the text up, you can see it goes over the top of my signature. However, if I move it down, I can move it to where I want. But what it does do is it allows you to move this signature wherever you like and align it to the edge of the page, rather than using this, which will align this line here to the edge of your margin. So I can move this text over slightly. There we go. And then I can adjust this text by putting my cursor next to it, and I can move it up using the delete key or down using the return key. So once you've got all of your information into your document, we can go ahead and just customize it slightly. So I'm just going to select everything by clicking and dragging. And then over at the top here, I'm going to change the font to Times New Roman. And the font size, I'm going to change to 12. And then if I deselect it, relook at everything and check I'm happy. And what I might do is just go to the zoom. Just going to go to 50%. And at the moment, I feel like everything is far too close to the top of the page. So I'm going to place my cursor at the very beginning of the first line of the address and press the return key. And then I'm going to press the return key to this line here and just push everything down. I'm going to make a greater gap here and then put my cursor here, push everything down a little bit more. In fact, I'm just going to make that a little bit bigger. Perfect. So now you're happy with the placement of everything. I'm going to put a logo in here. What I will do is I'm going to put it in my headers and footers, because then if I move any of this, the logo will stay exactly where it is. So if you go to insert and down to headers and footers. Go to headers. Now we're in the headers, we can go to insert, image, upload from computer. I'm just going to select a logo and then click upload. And once again, I'm going to select this one. I'm going to use this wrapping here because it allows you to move this image anywhere. And then I'm going to resize this by just clicking and dragging. And then I'm going to move it down and I'm going to line it up the side here. So the C of company here lines up with the edge of the margin here. Then once you feel you've got it positioned correctly, just double click anywhere in the main document and you'll come back out of the headers and footers. Then you can have a look and see if your logo is exactly where you want. And then you can make any adjustments if you need to by going back to insert, down to headers and footers, click header, and then you can move this again. Alternatively, because you've actually got an image here, you can actually just click on that image, double click on the image, and it will take you straight back into the headers and the footers. I'm just gonna move that down slightly, double click anywhere in the document. Once you're happy, you've got a variety of different options now. You go to File and go to Download. You can see you have the options here of a Microsoft Word document, and more commonly, a PDF document. You can save it and download it at either of those documents. So I'm going to click on PDF. And as you can see, that's been downloaded. And I'll come and show you that in a second. Alternatively, you can go to Share and we can give this a title. Let's put simple letter in. And then you just click Save. And then you can add people to your document to share it with, put their email address in here, and just simply click Done. So if I now go up to my downloads, so go to Go, go to Downloads, you can now see I've got Untitled Document at the top here. That's my letter. So if I open up this document, this is my letter, then I can simply email it or I can upload it to a website. And also, if I go back to Google Docs in this icon here, the homepage, you can see in recent documents, I've now got my simple letter. I can go back in and readjust this, or I can resend it, or I can make edits to it. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please like and subscribe and have a great day.